Today, in 1984, Velma Barfield became the first woman to be executed in the U.S. since 1962, after being convicted of the poisoning death of her boyfriend. Her defense stated she had had a tough childhood. No kidding. Her name was Velma Barfield.